Hey everyone, this is Ravi Huda and I'm going to be doing the unboxing of the gift hamper that I received from the Body Shop. I went on their launch, the launch of the Elixirs of Nature. Basically, they launched their fragrances. These fragrances are like magical potions, and the best quality about them is that they have extracted this fragrance without even plucking a single flower or a single plant from the roots. And as a souvenir, they also gave us this marigold. And this is so cute. Look at it. It's so cute. Okay, so I'll be unboxing this now. So the first thing is, it's called White Musk Smoky Rose Fragrance Mist. And this is not a sample size, it's a full size, which is a good thing. Okay, next is, yeah, this is one of the four fragrances that they've launched recently. Kahaya is my favorite because it's very soft and gentle, and people with medical conditions who cannot use fragrances, this is like, you can use this especially for people with migraine issues. This is very gentle and very soft. Okay, let's see, this is really, oh my god, look at this. This is my favorite. It's the Body Shop British Rose. It's a mask, and this is one of the best masks to be used in the winter season, because the other one, the Himalayan, that leaves your skin pretty dry, and this one keeps it moist and hydrated, and I love this. This is like, okay, this is the best part of this gift hamper. Next is the Body Shop. I don't know what this is. What is this? It's the Body Shop Olive Nourishing Body Butter. And I think it's a cream. It's a butter body cream. You can use it for your body. Next is, okay, I've got these samples. Huh. So, it's the tea tree 3-in-1 wash, scrub, and mask sample. And this is the Drops of Youth, and I swear upon these, I've been using these for a long time now, and these are super super good. And you just put these on, these are like sleeping masks, you put these on, they just hydrate your skin throughout the night, and in the morning you feel so revived and fresh. So thank you so much Body Shop, and thank you so much the Constantine PR team, and Najaf and Mushtaba. Thank you.